Greetings, mortals! Strike 99 is here again with this daily Spelunky challenge. Minimum 25, 30 minutes. I doubt within the pair of time there'll be filling whatnot of random Spelunky challenges I wish to do. It's raining where I'm at. I really wish it wasn't raining. I had stuff I needed to do. But I can't control the weather, so I'm dealing with it. Just outside there for about 5 hours, so... bouncy. I'd help my mom move. Die. Not bad, so annoying. So it's fun moving boxes in the rain. But that's neither here nor there. I just got back, I have yet to practice. Oh, there's a ruby. My ruby. Thank you for the ruby. And moving on. Well, first level's done. One of the easiest. I think it's like the second easiest. Oh, I don't think this is RSVP mode. I didn't state it. Thank you. Yeah. I'm making a new rule for RSVP. I have to state it at the beginning of the video. Not into effect. So, depending on how I do, tomorrow's video may be RSVP mode. Ooh. Emerald? Fine. Gimme. Ew. That's not fun. Huh, there you are, Sally. I will actually get you in a second. Just clearing the way. Good, 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 good. Yeah, I hear you. I'll help. I don't know why, it's just like basically over here then over there. This woman. Never find the exit on her own. Now for the fun part. When am I gonna die? 9 times out of 10, it says I'm gonna die in this. Ooh, okay, Sally, you're visiting Cali today. Okay, can I get you down there without a bomb? Yep. Go that way. You can keep going that way. I'm just gonna get my gun. There you go. Yeah. Okay, thought there was a shop down there. There is not. Spike boots. I like those. Monkey? Yeah, it's monkey. Open monkey of majesty. Keep it raining, monkey. You do you. Yes, keep doing you, monkey. We love you for it. Nothing up there. After I kill the dude, I'm just gonna let Poopin' Monkey do his thing for a minute. Elzebeth, I forgot I had sticky paste. Sorry, monkey. Your daddy is not that smart. But he is rich now. have killed the bad man. He would have put you in a zoo. You stay over here, monkey. I said stay over here. We're waiting for the ghost. I'm getting all I can out of you. Keep it coming. Do I need to feed you more fiber? Do you need bananas? I don't think you... Nope, you don't need no bananas. Keep it coming. One more. Yummy! The magical pooping monkey. And that's the end of the poop. Well, not the end of the poop, but the end of my poop. Still need the key. Well, I need the eye. Okay. Up. Did I? Box, box, box. I see a box. Where's the eye? It's not up there, I don't think. Okay. So I can get all that. Found the box, so the key is definitely here somewhere. Key's up with Sally, ain't it? Sally! Why didn't you tell me you had a key? Probably further over. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, yep. Yeah, yeah. Please work. Ah, okay. I didn't lose the key. However, stinks. It's gonna be faster if I just do this. Oh, sorry, Sally. Didn't mean that. Pop. Yip, yip, yip. Three. Okay. I gotta move fast. Put you down there. Bombs ahoy! I ain't got no things though. I ain't got no ropeys. Moving on! Oh man. It's the weather today. Sorry about that. The dead are restless, eh? Well, I'm restless for that box. My box. I didn't really need it, but now I have two shoes. I have two shoes now. Pop. Hi, Ash. How you doing? Resting in peace. One of the gem. Come on, show me the beats. No beeps. I would love some beeps at this point in time. That. Oh, 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 getting coal. King Melvin the First. Tomb. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, you're testing me here. There's boxes. I ain't got no robes. And I want the skull. Ah, screw it. If one of these gives me ropes, I'll get it. One of the few times I'm actually wanting ropes. Ropes galore! Oh, there's gold right there. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay. Your happy little butt is gone. That's gonna be easier. See? Easy. I'm not going to the castle today. Too much of a pain. Moving on. Oh, sorry about that. Dang it! At least it's obvious. I feel sorry for anyone who has missed that today. Even if you didn't have the eye, you still should have been able to see that. And... sure. I'm moving on. My greed is always the end of me. I would have loved to look down more. Two. That works. Oh, a help-a-doo! Good thing I blew up prematurely. Ow. You have gold. Mine. Yeah, give me all that gold. Little helper dude. A little helper dude. You keep doing your thing, dude. Go away. You can go away too. Two, three, four. You can die. I have bombs. You blow up. Thank you kindly. Now. Thank you. What do you got? You got bombs. I like bombs. Two. Three. Four. Five. Who else is alive? Just you? Well, I'm going to pick it. A pickin'. Nothing better than going to pickin'. Get the $5 ones first. Like all these delicious rubies. Go away! I'm having fun here. Go away! No one loves you. This is therapy. You won't ruin this for me. Oh, Just ease of mind. Go that way. Go away. Seriously, jeez. It's like you hate me or something. Can't you take a hint? It's gonna be a while, just so y'all know. I'm breaking a pick. It has a lot of durability on it. Takes a little while to break a pick. Fine. Go away. You're no fun. Seriously, what would y'all do? This here's a daily. It's all about the greed. Just all about that there greed. It's quiet. He's dead. Oh, sweet. Not as sweet as these gems, though. Just look at the size of them. I can make a nice belt out of these things. Seriously. Use them as projectile weapons. That'll be fun. Fine. Pop you. Pop you. Go away. No one loves you. There's things over there that I want. I'm not gonna stand here all day picking. I'm just gonna get those two rubies over there. Just bring the ghost up here to this corner. It's gonna be a lot easier. Come up here. Up here, I say. Not my fault no one loves you. Ah, crud. Yep. Pick broke. Not my fault. Come on, ghost. Wow, almost 7 minutes on this level. Not bad. I usually go through better. Bye. Quite a number of bombs. Jetpack. Items. Drop. I haven't done anything to you yet. Seriously. He needs to stop blaming me for all of his problems. I am just a good neighbor. I'm like State Farm. I see why you're pissed now. You got conked on the head by someone. But still... I would like to go over there and sacrifice him to Callie. See? That's what happens. You get too excited and you hurt yourself. I see it happen all the time. So about 3 bombs to equal cup. 3 bombs to a cup. Sure. I'll risk it for the biscuit. After all, what is this? I'm just greedy. Okay, get the girl. Now, I think I can actually get in 2 bombs if I go back up. I can do it in two. Yes, I can. Got me a cup. Here you go, Dumbo. Going down. I should probably sacrifice all these dudes. But I don't wanna. Moving on. Now, do I spaceship or do I not spaceship? Hard to tell. Hard to tell. I think I need more gems to help me decide. Thank you. Big gold. Fine. Fire. Fine, gem. Pop. Fine. Fire. Is there a vault on this level? Well, I'll be happy if there is. Or is the music just glitched? I think the music's just glitched. Yeah. I think the music's glitched. Jeeves. Thank you, Jeeves. And I see there's a lot of juicy boobies to get. Oh. I didn't know it was a lion grab. If I knew that, I would have actually flown and grabbed it. That'll work. Any more explosions that I need? Well, there's one more. There we go. Oh, there's one more. Still haven't decided if I'm going to ship or not. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Moving on. Probably going ship. My gut is saying ship. Fire. There's a machete in the wall. Bombs! My bombs. That's nice. Probably use that bomb on that thing. But, delicious. Do I die on this level, or do I not die on this level? The question must be answered. Fire. Gold to my face. I don't think I die on this level. There's a box, and I want it. More bombs! But... okay. Piss you off? I didn't piss you off in the right direction, it seems. Yeah. I still gotta live for the next one. Doesn't mean I can't bomb stuff. I have bombs. But here is bombable. There's an emerald down there. He's a happy one. Quit being happy. I'm gonna sack you. Sacrifice!
What?
Oh, I can get that one. Thank you. Bit of gold. Much obliged. Alright! Next level I die. Whew! Hello, box! Hello, gems! I'm all about the money on this level. Get the Sally to the end if I can. Gem, mine. That's boxes. For convenience sake. Okay, you're happy. Okay, bring this first. Cause that's good money. Pop. Pop. Okay, let's bring you. Then I'm going on a bombing spree. Bombing spree. Bombing spree. Oh yes, yes, yeah. I'll get to you. I'll get to you. Just one second. I need to. Are you the only thing remotely bombable? Oh no, this. Thank you. Let's get to work then. Got a lot of free bombs. This is going to require two, I think, so I'll get that set up. Yeah. I'm trying to get some money here, people. Melvin, I know you don't like him, and I know you don't like being left behind, but I got to do this, because money. You'll understand when you're older, Melvin.
What, seriously?
Okay, can you jump up here? That works for me. Just go over there to that bomb and blow up, please. You won't? Fine, moving on. I kind of wanted his gold. Now we're going to space. That worked. Up. Give me your blood. My blood now.
You have become a part of me. Like everyone else that I kid.
That's kind of evil when you say it like that. I was hoping that would be a vault on this level too, because I needed a gun. Yep. And you're just gonna go over there all happy like. Yeah, you died. I can't get rid of my rock. Kinda need it. Okay, leave the bombs. I'll get them in a second. Pop. What? Okay. That should be easy to get. Anything else worth bombing? No, just that. This way. Sure. I think there was like a emerald over there by the door. Yep, emerald. Well, I'm taking on the advancement of alien technology with the most primitive of man technology. A rock. Should be fun. Hi, Sally. Shouldn't be here, but... physics. Actually, I may switch over to Yeti. Up. Yeti power! Semi-renewable. See? Yeah, semi-renewable. It blows up the stuff for you. Thank you, Yeti. Yep. Where's my Yeti? There's my Yeti. I'll take that. Take that. Everything's going kablooey now. I don't like it. 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 I don't like you either. That up. They need a bomb. Fire! That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Fire! Again, I don't really like those. Go away. Go away, please. Go away. Go away. Go away. I don't like you. You kill me. Fire. Fire. Fire on the Yeti man. Oh, that's not the Yeti man. He's the caveman. But you know what I mean. Okay. Two. Three. Four. Yep. Fire. That was easy. Give me the gold. My gold. Dangerous. Very dangerous. Okay. Let's take care of that. Okay. One. Two. Three. Are you dead now? Nope. Yeah! I thought I was dead right there. Die. One more. Give me all the gems. I want partial. I I want all of them. Thank you. One more. You're hiding it from me. There's a bit of gold right here I want. Well, I didn't die. I'm quite happy with that. I have a greater chance of dying on this next level, though. Ooh, what fur? It's a little too explosive in here. I don't feel comfortable. There's a gem right there, I want. My gem. Okay, so we have Callie right there. Gotta watch out for that. I can be invigorated quite easily. I got time. Not really. Who would deface the great altar of Kali with a bomb? I would! But not at this point in time. Now, Sally, you shall not be sacrificed today. Yetis will take your place. Oh, wait, they're not... I keep forgetting, they're not sacrificed. They're just going over to Callie's for a little bit. Like, they're not dead, they're just sleeping. See? All the fuzz buddies want to go to Callie. I feel invigorated. Huzzah! Up. 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 There's gems down there, I see. Okay. Very much easier. Go, Sally. We're moving on out. Hiya. Don't do what I do, kids. I'm a professional. Professional will get myself killed, but a professional nonetheless. And now I'm leaving. On to the devil! Please, let there be a helper dude that I can save. Oh. Fire. You died? Now you're dead. There's a box over there. Actually that's perfect for you. So let me get rid of that for you. Cool. There was a gem there. Just slash the chair. Cool. Four. Elvin. Hiya, Sally. I'll get you in a minute. Elvin! Don't be difficult.
Scorpion.
I see gems. I want gems. Gems are my friend. Fire. Mine. I have an easy way of getting rid of you. Give me a second. Now, if my calculations are correct, which about 45% of the time they aren't, that'll do it. Put you out in the open. What are you? I need openings. What are you? Oh, hi, ghost. What brings you here? Not that I didn't know. Oh, let me guess. You're here to ruin my fun. That would have ruined my own fun, but yeah. You're here to ruin fun. Big ol' fun ruiner. Yep, yep, yep. Go this way. Go away. You tried to get me squished. I had to concentrate. You made a diamond. Seriously, why would you do that to me? You know I hate ghosting. Almost as much as I hate you. Open this up. I want space. Give me that. Mine now. All these gems belong to me. Wait for it. Fire. These are mine now. You could go away. Really, you could go away at any time, and I'll be happy. You're not going away. Why aren't you going away? Leave! Seriously? Seriously. Two. There's two more gems. You know, this is why no one likes you. Take all of our stuff and make it bad. No, you're not supposed to be on this level for more than 2.5 minutes. Ew. Well, newsflash, I can't get everything in 2.5 minutes. You have to wait. Gem. That almost telefragged me, didn't it? I need my placeholders. Come on down. Yeah. I don't like you either. But at least you are easier to handle than the ghost. That's the chicken. Come on, Sally. Let's go. Should I get that gold? Nah. Up the... There was a gem right there I forgot to get. My fingers moved before my eyes processed what I saw. That was quick. And there was the good music too. Well, it was a pretty doable day, I'd say. What'd I get? 36? Oh, okay, I'm happy with that. Well, that's gonna be it for today's Daily Spelunky Challenge. I hope y'all enjoyed. If you find anything that I need to improve on, or any games you would like to see me play, just let me know in the comments below. I am accommodating with those sort of things. And that's pretty much it. The only thing I can say is, Metamorphs.